Badheads USA. This is a dad drawing a day for January the 19th, Saturday. The 19th dad, obviously. I just started this project in 2013. This is Man Thinks About the Bee. Here's a man. And you see his bloodshot eyes. You know, it's the man. He's a very good man. And then he thinks about the bee. So this is, a dad drawing a day. Dadculture.com. My name is Vernon Howell. I drew this. And I glued it to this black piece of 8x10 construction paper. Sorry. What was the dimensions of this? It's a weird dimensional, but 9x12. It's a 9x12. So it's a little bigger than a normal standard sheet. So it's $37.